Hi there. In the next few seconds you'll learn how to fix such bevel distortions. So let's dive into it. This issue is very simple. To fix this, select your model in the object mode, press Ctrl A and select scale. Now you can use bevel tool with proper proportions. If you'd also like to know how to achieve expected result with subdivision surface modifier, check out this super quick tutorial. And as always, good luck with your art.